This morning we're at Kimbali Farm with Edgar Buchmann. We're going on a bush pig hunt with dogs. We've got a bunch of hounds here. And we've got Jean Bensky's hounds, so we hope we can get a pig or two killed today. It'll be a hard day, physical day. I think the guys will enjoy it. Has been here, the spoor dogs have gone, and we're on a track now, so we'll get going.
Yeah, you see, they also go from there into that bush, and that's when they go to Miles. Is there. Sorry,
half past one.
Pig. Okay, we've checked the cameras, and the pigs have been in half past one last night, so we're on. And there's been no dew, so it's fine.
On the road, that's on the road. You see, there's a lot of shit on that road there.
See, down there.
The moment we see where they are, they'll let off the rest of the dogs, and then we will take our van and we'll go around to shooting positions, try to cut the pigs off.
Oh, come on.
Straight out to the corner. Wat ek kan doen gaan hy?
They'll work out the difficult track, and once it's fresh, they'll offload all the younger dogs when there's a lot of scent. So I want them to sort out their running first before me and Peter run.
Hierdie pakke daar by ons voorbij gekom, by die pakkies amper.
The pig turned 3 times close to where we and Peter was. We could not get a shot. Every time we changed our position and every time he turned shorter and shorter and shorter. And then when he turned to come down, we followed him down. We were at the first bay up to this side, chased him through the river. We couldn't get a shot at the first bay up. Through the river, the second bay up, we could not get even close to them, and he ran again crossing the river and bayed up here and Peter shot him. Wonderful act.
Tak to bola ťažká polovačka. Od začiatku to nabehlo rýchlým štartom. Najmladší rasík, Míša, ty si užili, lebo od začiatku museli ísť behu s obsami v predvoji. Zadržali v krikoch v jednej rokline bušpiky. My sme to nejak opiršovali a čakali sme na štandoch, ale potom keď si zadržali jedného bušpika priamo v krikoch, tak v podstate išlo o závod, kto prvý k nemu príde a ho uloví. Tak nám sa to podarilo, s tým som prvému, takže len lovu zdára, ďakujem, akože ťažká polovačka. Ale takisto chalani si zaslúžia to isté, čo som ja zažil, lebo prišli za mnou možno 20 sekúnd.
Aha! Oh yeah!
No, they're just gonna go pitch out of the vehicle.
Let's go, man. Come on, yeah.
Come on, lean, Parker. Come on, lean, man.
Hey! Up, 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 up